Hi friends! Thank you so much for joining us today. I'm so excited for all we've got in store today. So gather close, get ready, and we're gonna go on a wild adventure.
Hi kids, welcome back. We're gonna start with prop talk. And today I'm really cold. What do I need? A blanket. Can one of you guys toss me a blanket? Thank you. By tossing me the blanket, that was showing love because I was really cold. Now, the blanket reminds us to show love to everyone. Can you say it with me? I show love to everyone. Now let's go into movies and music.
On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So much in the Bible for me to know on my Bible adventure. I want to know that God is real. I want to know how I could be his friend. I want to know who Jesus is. I want to find out what the Bible's all about. Hey! Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do. Do-do-do. La-la-la-la. La-la-la-la. La-la-la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. So many ways that I will grow on my Bible adventure. I'm gonna learn my memory verse. I'm gonna pray and talk to God. I'm gonna sing new songs to God. I keep singing the songs all week long. Oh, do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do do do. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. On your mark, get set, go on a Bible adventure. Church is a fun place we can go on a Bible adventure.
Hi friends, I'm ready to go on a Bible adventure. Shake your hands high in the sky if you'll go with me. Woohoo! That's great. Now friends, pretend to put on your adventure bags. Now where is Shine, our star friend? Oh, I hope that's him.
Lee, hiya Emily, hiya friends.
Hiya Shine.
What question are you learning the answer to on your Bible adventure?
How do I love like Jesus?
I know some picture passes you can pack to find the answer.
All right. Friends, you and I will be picture pass guessers together.
Here's your first clue. It's something made out of wood, and it looks like the letter T.
Friends, which picture pass do you think it is? It is the cross. Catch the cross in your adventure bags. Shine, what's next?
This one shows animals that fly high in the sky.
Friends, which one do you think it is? You guys are great guessers! It's the birds! Catch them in your adventure bags!
Now for the last one. It's warm, cuddly, and feels so comfy.
Friends, what do you think Shine's talking about? Shine, we think it's the blanket!
It is! Now catch it in your adventure bag.
Friends, count with me. One, two, three. They're all here. Now let's zip our adventure bags together.
Now it's time to fly.
Whoa. Shine, how am I ever going to find out how to love like Jesus?
Let's look in the Bible.
The Bible is God's book for you. You can trust. It's right and true.
It is finished. That's from the books of Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John in the Bible.
Let's see how Jesus showed his love.
The religious leaders told the governor, Pilate, that Jesus was dangerous and wanted to be king. Pilate asked Jesus,
"Is this true?"
"I am king," Jesus answered, but not of this world.
Jesus is innocent, said Pilate. There's no reason to kill him. I will set him free.
But the crowd shouted,
kill him!
So Pilate had his soldiers whip Jesus. They forced a thorny crown on his head. Then they laid a wooden cross on his back and led him up a hill. There on that hill, the Roman soldiers nailed Jesus to the cross, hands and feet. Then they raised it high. Jesus hung there between two criminals. Around noon, the sky turned dark. Jesus' friends wept. The religious leaders laughed and said,
you saved other people. Why can't you save yourself?
Forgive them, Father, said Jesus. When the time came for Jesus to die, he closed his eyes and said, it is finished. He had completed what he had come to do because of his great love. One of Jesus' followers, a man named Joseph, put Jesus' body in a brand new tomb. He rolled a huge stone in front of it. A long, sad Friday was over.
That was so sad! Jesus didn't do any sins or make any wrong choices! Why did he let them put him on a cross to die?
Jesus loves everyone. He knew we all needed him to take the punishment for our sins.
Jesus loves everyone. I think that's the answer to our question. Ask me the question, Shine.
How do I love like Jesus?
I show love to everyone.
That's it, Emily. Do you think Guy, the Bible guy, knows about that?
I'll go ask him. See ya, Shine.
See ya, Emily.
Come on, friends, let's go. Hi, Guy.
Hi, Emily. Hi, friends.
Guy, we're trying to find the answer to the question, how do I love like Jesus?
I show love to everyone.
That's it. Guy, I think I have a picture pass about how Jesus showed his love to everyone. Friends, which picture pass is made out of wood and looks like a T? Thanks, friends. It is the cross. Jesus took all of the punishment for our sin on the cross.
And 3 days later, Jesus came back to life.
Wowie zowie, Jesus is alive again. But why did Jesus have to die?
Jesus died so we can choose to be friends with God.
Hey, I know about that. When we believe that Jesus died and rose again and follow him, we are friends with God.
And God's friends are filled with God's love.
And a heart full of God's love can love like Jesus.
Exactly. I know lots of verses about that in the Bible. Friends, wiggle your ears if you're ready to learn a verse with me.
I'm wiggling my ears. Are you wiggling yours?
Listen to what Jesus said in the Bible. John 13:34. Just as I, that's Jesus, have loved you, you should love each other.
Friends, say it with me.
John 13:34.
John 13:34.
Just as I, that's Jesus.
Just as I, that's Jesus.
Have loved you. Mwah.
Have loved you. Mwah.
You should.
You should.
Love each other. Mwah.
Love each other. Mwah.
Great job, friends. Now say the whole verse with us.
John 13:34.
Just as I, that's Jesus, have loved you.
Mwah.
You should
love each other.
Mwah. Friends, you got it.
Thanks, Guy. See you later.
Bye, Emily. Bye, friends.
Oh, no. Claudette, what's wrong?
I'm just so cold.
I'll go find a blanket for you. Blinky has a blanket. Friends, do you think he'll share with Claudette? Let's go find out if you're right. Hi, Blinky. Claudette is really cold. Would you share your blanket with her?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That's my super-dee-duper favorite blankie. No one's using it but me.
But Jesus wants us to show love just like he loves us.
Well, then I'll go give Claudette a hug.
Blinky, that's not what she needs.
But I don't want to give her my special blankie.
Then think about Jesus. He did so many things to show love to you, even when it wasn't fun.
You're right, Shine. I need to show love to Claudette, because Jesus showed love to me. Friends, please pray with me. God, please help me to love Claudette the way Jesus loves me. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, let's do this. Hey, Claudette.
Hello, Blinky.
I have a super special blankie for you. I heard you needed it.
Oh, oh la la, merci. Thank you, Blinky. But why are you sharing your special blanket with me?
Because I want to love you the way Jesus loves me. You can borrow it as long as you need it.
Jesus really loves us. On the cross, Jesus died for everyone's sins. Now, when we follow Jesus, we can love like him by loving everyone. That reminds me of our Bible verse. Friends, say it with me. John 13:34. Just as I, that's Jesus, have loved you, mwah, you should love each other, mwah. Rizzlin' Razzles, that whistling is coming from Mr. Music's singing studio. Come on, let's go. Music?
Hi, Emily. What question are you finding the answer to today?
How do you love like Jesus?
I show love to everyone.
That's it. But Mr. Music, what can I do to show love to everyone?
You can ask people what they need and give it to them.
That makes me think of a picture pass that I have. Friends, which picture pass shows two animals that fly high in the sky? That's it! It's the birds!
Oh, look! There's a worm in the mommy bird's beak. Birds love to eat worms.
Friends, do you think the mommy bird will give the worm to her baby? Yes! Because mommy birds love to give their babies what they need.
And we show love like Jesus when we give people what they need.
Mr. Music, what else can I do to show love to everyone?
I'll teach you a song about it. Friends, clap your hands together if you'd like to sing it with me.
I'm clapping my hands. Are you clapping yours?
All right, let's start with the part that we sing together. It goes like this. I love like Jesus.
I love like Jesus.
I show love to everyone by giving them what they need.
Mr. Music, you sound like a bird.
Thank you. Let's sing the whole song together.
Friends, sing with me.
Here we go. if someone is sad.
If someone is sad,
I can cheer them up.
I can cheer them up.
And if someone needs food,
if someone needs food,
I can share a snack.
I can share a snack.
Yeah.
I love like Jesus. I love like Jesus. I show love to everyone by giving them what they need.
If someone falls down,
if someone falls down,
I can help them up.
I can help them up.
And if someone gets scared,
and if someone gets scared,
I can pray for them.
I can pray for them.
Yeah!
Friends, here comes the good part!
I love like Jesus. I love like Jesus. I show love to everyone by giving them what they need. By giving them what they need.
Yeah! Now, stand to your feet to worship God with music, singing, and dancing.
Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. Jump to show Jesus just how much I love him. 'Cause jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. Jump, jump, jump. Jump, jump, jump. Jumping says I love you. I'm gonna
dance, 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 dancing says I. love you when I'm sad. I love you when I'm laughing. I love you when I'm mad. I tell my friends and family, you have made me glad. You have made me glad. You have made me glad. Jesus, I love you. Jesus, you love me. Jesus, I love you. Oh, and you love me. Now dance!
Do, 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 do. I think I hear Shine. Friends, do you hear him too? Yowza palowza, here he is. Shine, we've had a great Bible adventure.
Do you remember the answer to the question, how do you love like Jesus?
Sure do. Friends, say it with me. I show love to everyone.
Wee! And did Guy teach you a Bible verse?
Yeah. Friends, let's say it together for Shine. John 13:34. Just as I, that's Jesus, have loved you, mwah, you should love each other. Mwah.
I love it. What did you find out about the picture passes?
The cross reminds us that Jesus loves everyone. He died on the cross to take the punishment of everyone's sins.
And Jesus came back to life 3 days later.
And the birds remind us that if someone needs something, we can give it to them.
That's one way to love like Jesus.
But Shine, I'm not sure how the blanket reminds us to love like Jesus.
Blinky shared his blanket with Claudette because she needed it.
Blinky loved her the way Jesus loves him.
Yes, he did. Now let's pray for our friends so they can love like Jesus too.
Okay, friends, bow your heads and close your eyes. We're going to talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for sending us Jesus to die on the cross for our sins. Help us to show love to everyone. In Jesus' name, amen. Chatter and Cheetahs, it's time to go. We'll see you next time.
For another Bible adventure.
Bye-bye, friends.
Hi, friends. Let's see if we can remember the picture passes. Do you remember the first one? It's wood and looks like a T. That's right, the cross. And can you remember what the cross means? Jesus died and lives again. Can you say it with me this time? Jesus died and lives again. Now, can you remember the second picture pass? It's an animal that flies high in the sky. That's right, the birds. Can I hear your best bird noise? Good job, friends. Now we can see the mama bird is feeding the baby bird. And that helps us remember that Jesus gives us what we need. And for the final picture pass, it's warm and cozy. Can you remember which one that one is? That's right, the blanket. And the blanket helps us remember to love like Jesus, because Jesus's love is warm and cozy, just like the blanket. And that's all, friends.
Hi, friends, it's story card time, so gather close. I need your help with putting the story together. Will you guys help me? Sounds great. Now, did Jesus' friends put his dead body in a tomb first? Or did the soldiers hurt Jesus and put a thorny crown on his head? You're right, the soldiers hurt Jesus and put a thorny crown on his head. Jesus showed love to everyone when he took this punishment for everyone's sins. Now, what comes second? Did soldiers nail Jesus to a cross, hands and feet? Or did Jesus' friends put his dead body in a tomb? right again, friends. The soldiers nailed Jesus to the cross, hands and feet. Jesus showed love to everyone when he died on the cross for everyone's sins. That means that the third card is this card. Jesus' friends put his dead body in a tomb and rolled a huge stone in front of him. Jesus showed love for everyone when 3 days later he was alive again. I know at first this is a sad story, but in the end it's really happy because Jesus came to life again. I can't wait to see what happens next week. See you then. Hiya friends, it's almost time to go, so let's pray before you have to. So fold your hands and close your eyes. Dear Jesus, thank you that you died on the cross for our sins. I pray that all these wonderful children will learn to know you better. I pray that they will have great weeks and a great time. In Jesus' name, amen.
Well, that's all we have time for today. Thanks so much for joining us. I hope you had fun as we sang praises and learned about the Bible and God's Word. What an amazing time. I can't wait till next time. See you soon.